This murder has really mucked up my day.
Wow. Sorry for your loss. That's a pretty big violin.
That's a cello, detective. I play in the local symphony.
They ought to call it a mega fiddle.
Could we get the show on the road, please?
Go ahead, Sharon.
Can you describe your relationship with Dr. Pierce?
I was his boss.
But what kind of relationship did you have with Dr. Pierce?
That was our only relationship.
Hold on one second. She's being very elusive.
Mm-hmm.
I think I'm gonna go a different route with this. I want you to roll with me.
All right, I'm in.
Dr. Alexander, you please forgive my trainee here. She's new and stupid, and she doesn't know how pushy and rude she sounds.
No, she's very unlikable.
Difficult's the word I usually get.
Look, these interrogations can be very impersonal, and we want to get to know you, but we want you to also get to know us. So I tell you what, we're going to ask you a question, and then you can ask us a question. How about that?
I appreciate that.
Okay.
People don't really care about my needs, usually. I just have to solve everyone else's problems around here. All right, this'll be fun.
So I'd like you to describe your relationship with Dr. Pierce.
I was his boss, and he made my life miserable. He was a top-notch surgeon, but his perfect face made everyone else a liability.
Could you describe that for me?
Do you know that doctors and nurses were constantly losing their phones inside of patients because they were trying to sext him mid-surgery? Yes. It was a malpractice nightmare.
Did you personally find him attractive?
Wait, I think she gets a question. Go ahead.
It is my turn,
yeah,
correct?
Again, you have to forgive my part. She's new.
I'm new.
She's so
and
dumb.
Difficult.
And at the heart of it, she's trying not to fall in love with me, and I don't think she's having a very successful time of it.
That leads me directly to my question. Do you find your partner attractive?
So... about Dr. Pierce.
Your Honor, permission to treat the witness as hostile, am I right? What part of your partner would you say is the most attractive? Something physical.
I like the silences.
Fair enough. Okay, go ahead, Greg.
So, can you think of anyone in particular who would want him dead? And if it's yourself, why?
There's absolutely a spurned lover, a jilted husband. I mean, who knows? It could have been anyone. People were obsessed with him.
So what was the last time you spoke to Dr. Pierce, and what did he say?
It was yesterday morning. He had just broken up with one of our doctors, Madison Chen, and she flipped out.
So this Madison Chen, where was she when this murder took place?
May I ask a question now?
Yes, please.
I thought that
I
was
wish
the
you
game.
Would. That is the, that's what the rules
all go right.
Ahead.
Did you cry when you lost your virginity?
Okay, you know what? This interview is over. All right, let's get out of here.
It's nothing to be embarrassed about.
I'd like to know. No, I think we
it happens to a lot of men.